The Lawson Quarry provided Inco in Sudbury with quartzite for its nickel refinement process. Quarry miners were housed in Whitefish Falls until Inco built company homes in Willisville. To make way for the village construction, the cabins of Golden Camp were relocated to Whitefish River on the present-day site of Bearskin Lodge. In 1941, Inco began construction of the 26 homes for the Lawson Quarry workers, and by the end of 1942, the new residents were well established and a school was built. Ada Willis lived in her Willisville home until her death in 1943, and ancestors of the Golden families continue to live in the village. The Lawson Quarry miners enjoyed an idyllic lifestyle on the shores of Froude Lake. 30 years later, in 1973, Inco sold the village of Willisville to Edward Burke, and it continues to thrive as a year-round community.